Hi, this is Jesse out here in the Fulfillment Center. My highlight of 2014 is serving on the Charitable Contributions Committee. This year we were able to donate 8 tubs, drums of food to the needy. Part of working at HDIS is not only serving our customers, but serving our community.
I've never been to a company picnic before, and dunking somebody back there was fun.
Record Day Rally. Got to point out one of our records. That was cool. Saw Bruce. It's been very exciting, and I've been having a ball working here.
Well, we sold a lot of reassured products.
They started the food trucks.
For 2014, Medicaid and agency beat plan.
My highlight of 2014 was Alfonso and Whitney.
We shipped over 1 million packages this year.
We packed almost 3,000 samples every day for customers.
We unloaded 60,000 skids in 2014.
In 2014, we had 18% growth in outreach and connected with over 130,000 customers.
We submitted over 180,000 claims with a 19% increase.
In 2014, we handled 500,000 calls.
We sent 46,000 refill orders in 2014.
Over 46,000 done by the refill team. Can you imagine those numbers? I know you never thought we would make that, but we did that.
The food trucks, yeah!
HDIS Apparel and Sales.
Well, that was my highlight of 2014, is the 50-inch big screen TV. And it's a smart TV at that.
Bringing in new customers, making them solid customers. Everything about it was exciting.
Yes! In 2014, I chatted with over 10,000 people!
We met 6 out of 6 aging categories for Illinois Medicaid. That's never happened.
Our team have filled over 24,000 prescriptions and verifications. Woohoo!
Top workplaces 3 years in a row.
Yay!
We had the highest pieces of mail processed in less time and less errors than ever.
Woohoo!
Because we're good.
Under
we expect.
When you in a warehouse and actually doing that job, you really don't think about you actually helping people. You kind of, some people just think of it as just a job. I'm coming to strap boxes, coming to take boxes for 8 hours a day. But yeah, you helping people, for real. And that is a good feeling, for real. Yeah.
I mean, Packernick make me feel like I'm changing somebody's life to make them understand we do care. It makes a difference. You are part of us. You made us who we are. So history kind of repeats itself. You take care of them, and we take care of each other.
My highlight for 2014 was the new smoking area. It's really nice. I don't get wet when I go out and smoke. And I really like it.
Hey, we're family. That's what's up. All right.
So, in 2014, we brought on Glow Candles, Poopery Stephanie, Innerdry, and Reminder Rosie. Stay tuned and see what comes in 2015.
Record high new customer counts.
Record high new trialer count.
Record high TV calls in-house.
Record high TV conversions. And next year, we're expecting another
record-breaking year.